Hello guys, Sebastian here from Thomas Reviews, and today I'll be opening one Dragon Universe Hero Pack. I went to Blockbuster, buy some stuff, and grab one of these in the hope of finding more troopers. I really want to get that red captain, so let's open this little dude and see what we get. So I did a little pre-cut so I can open them easily. Don't judge me. Okay, well, work really well. Okay guys, no peeking, what's inside? I see blue. That means...
What means, wait.
Okay, so I have the figure there. I need the head. Okay, it went rolling down my table, so let me go, guys, assemble this fig, find the head, and show you what I got. So here is the Blue Tripper in all his glory. He comes with a blaster and I believe that's a grenade, a rocket, well, whatever that is, it's awesome. The helmet is pretty well detailed in this figure. Everything is exceptional about this figure. All the details in the back, in the molding. Look at it. Dragon Universe is a pretty awesome line to have. So, yeah, guys. So, we got ourselves a trooper, a Spurius. Yeah, I think it's Spurius. Let me check. And it's Trooper Spurius. So we got that guy. I'm very happy about it. The ones I really want are the I'm army building the Captain Ignatius and Captain Bedrix, because they look like Hayabusas, but in a new technology type of armor. So I'm pretty excited about Dragon Universe line. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Keep commenting on my videos and subscribe if you're not subscribed. And see you next. Well, see you guys next time on Tomorrow's Orbeez.